his presence felt earlier tonight with Raven and the Big Show on his way. And I dare guarantee you, that big man means business.
The following tag team contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, weighing in at 326 pounds, Kane.
Man, what a night it has been. The announcer that Shane McMahon has fought WCW right from under his father's nose. The fact that Mick Foley has returned and will officiate the McMahon street fight this Sunday at WrestleMania. The fact that Benoit and Angle have been added as the 11th match for the WrestleMania extravaganza. And now this. Describe the emotion that we have seen, we have felt here tonight on Raw.
That's because you're not as articulate as I am. Maybe one day you'll catch up to me.
Maybe. I'll work on it. What an ovation for the American Badass.
Snickers Cruncher presents WrestleMania. Snickers Cruncher, hungry. Watch this! WrestleMania will be live in just 6 days, this Sunday, from the Reliant Astrodome in Houston, Texas, late tonight with the victory!
I don't see how you can pick against Kane and The Undertaker. At least they're on the same page. And Kane and The Rock, the WWF champion, are starting it out here, this tag team matchup. This is going to be an awesome contest. Four of the most popular men in the WWF. Arguably, four of the most popular men in the history of the WWF here in Cleveland tonight. And The Rock going airborne, almost beheading Kane, but Kane gets right back up. And Rock looking for the rock bottom, but here comes The Undertaker. And Kane, a thunderous close now.
What I love about this match is The Rock and Austin have to coexist. They have to coexist because no one man on the face of the planet can fight both Kane and The Undertaker at the same time.
Kane knocking down The Rock with that big foot, and now Kane with a blatant choke. It's none of these four are here for some sort of popularity contest. This is a very important matchup. You got to know that leaving WrestleMania, The Rock or Austin will be the WWF champion. And certainly Kane and The Undertaker have something to say about who will be the champion after that. They want in line. They want their opportunity. And they can send some serious messages here. Hard rights by the American Badass, The Undertaker. The Undertaker and Kane have isolated The Rock away from Stone Cold, Paul.
Away from Stone Cold, and more importantly, you gotta think that on The Undertaker's mind, every time he looks at anybody, he has to be seen Triple H.
The Rock sending The Undertaker for the ride, misses the clothesline, and The Undertaker goes airborne. And there's a cover by Rick Prince, and The Rock got his shoulder up. The Undertaker, 6'10 and a half, 330 pounds, showing his great athleticism, making the tag to his younger brother, Kane, who's close to the 7-foot mark and around 330 pounds himself.
And notice the power of Kane. Notice, like a shark that smells blood, how he dissects his opponent, how he picks The Rock apart, how he smells the weakness and moves in for the kill.
Can you imagine what it's gonna be like with Kane and that hardcore triple threat match? No rules, anything goes. Good grief, what an extravaganza Sunday. And Kane now, and The Undertaker, trying to beat down The Rock, but The Rock's not going to stay down long. Double leg pick up from the spine buster, and The Rock in his corner needs to make the tag. And Austin doesn't, well, Austin will take the tag, but he doesn't look extremely involved. There's a tag right there. Maybe I was wrong. And Austin, The Undertaker. These two big men hammering each other with their right hands, and The Undertaker gets the better of the situation. Austin comes back, and Austin nailing Kane. But Undertaker taking Austin down, almost out of the Rattlesnake's boots. Stone Cold and The Rock. All the hype. It's almost over. Now, wait a minute. There's The Rock. Rock trying to put Kane off the apron. As Austin got the Irish hook to the corner by The Undertaker. And now Kane and The Rock are fighting on the outside. Austin taking that foot right to the face of the Undertaker. Luke-ass press. Piston-like right hands by the Rattlesnake. And Kane hammered Austin right in the back of the head. Again, The Rock and Kane on the outside, hammering each other.
Yeah, but more importantly, on the inside, Austin is down, and The Undertaker is standing over him. And The Undertaker knows, he knows how to take advantage of a situation.
The Undertaker picking Austin up and measuring him. And now the Rattlesnake helplessly up on the Undertaker's shoulder. But Austin able to kick three, looking for the Stunner. And the Undertaker shooting Austin right into the Rock.
He got him by the throat!
Here, look, there could be a choke slam. Yes, it is a choke slam. The Undertaker just choke slammed the hell out of Austin. And Kane dropping the Rock right on our table. Face first.
Oh, wait. And the Undertaker's gone for the last guy.
Wait a minute.
He's gone for the last guy.
There's Triple H. And that's tear right in the back of the Undertaker's head. I thought Triple H was on vacation. And now Kane in the game on the outside. Austin's got the cover. Austin's got the cover. Stone Cold beats the Undertaker. Thanks to the game. WrestleMania. There's gonna be some serious hell to pay.
And now I think it's time for Triple H to take a vacation until either SmackDown or WrestleMania. He stopped off in Cleveland for just a moment to say hello.
That's true. Can Triple H imagine what he has done to the American badass just 6 days before WrestleMania? Oh my God, there's gonna be hell to pay. And Stone Cold hurts.
Stone Cold's a lucky man, because if The Undertaker would have hit that last ride, in my personal opinion, he would have beat Stone Cold Steve Austin.
I don't think there's any doubt about that, but that's not the way that it went down. And Stone Cold celebrating a victory here tonight. But is he celebrating in advance what he hopes to do this Sunday? At WrestleMania on pay-per-view, and that is to once again become the WWF Champion. And I tell you, that was... Wait a minute. There's The Rock back in the ring. I don't think he'll be celebrating with Austin, but maybe I'm wrong.
Oh, you're wrong. In my opinion, you're dead wrong.
Oh, there's The Rock. Wait a minute. Stopping it in the Rattlesnake's face. The WWF Champion has just given Stone Cold. Stone Cold's own finishing maneuver. And Deborah, Austin's wife, The Rock's manager, can't believe what she is seeing. And now The Rock calling for the cold beverage.
How personal can this get?
And now, The Rock just gave Austin a beer to remember him by. The Rock just stunned Stone Cold Steve Austin. And by God, can you imagine what it's going to be like when Austin comes to? Can you imagine what it's going to be like this Sunday at WrestleMania? The biggest extravaganza in the history of the WWF. And that man, The Rock, has just shoved it. Down the gut of Stone Cold Steve Austin. And now the tip, the salute.